Hey everybody, the TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 407. And today we have a 2-vs-2 request sent in by KoiTran091. And he wanted to see Godzilla and Space Godzilla take on Michael Jackson and Metal Sonic here on a random stage. Let's get this one started. I don't know, this one may end up, I'm not sure if the Godzillas will be able to attack Metal Sonic enough here, so this one could end up going time limit here, unless Metal Sonic finishes them both up. Space Godzilla taking huge damage from Michael Jackson's, just spamming his kick. MJ lets Space Godzilla regenerate some health, though. MJ getting hit pretty hard by Godzilla's nuclear blast and stuff. Godzilla and Space Godzilla doing huge damage to Michael Jackson. Looks like Space Godzilla and Godzilla trying to finish off Metal Sonic here. Let's see what happens. Metal Sonic gets cornered. Metal Sonic taking a little bit of damage. Let's see. Metal Sonic going... we'll let him do one of his ultra forms here. And if Metal Sonic is unable to do anything here shortly... He's taking extreme damage, though, but not enough. We'll find out what happens here. I may end up phase transitioning him here because I don't know if he's ever going to be able to do... Well, he may end up killing Godzilla here. It doesn't look like Metal Sonic will be able to finish off Space Godzilla before he regenerates health in time here. We'll find out. Yeah, let's see. Metal Sonic... doing a number on regular Godzilla. Regular Godzilla trying to breath attack. Metal Sonic taking some pretty big damage. Down go... Oh, no. Regular Godzilla still in it by a threat of health here. Down goes Godzilla. Space Godzilla's going to fight Metal Sonic here. I'll let him go through one transition here, and if this one, Space Godzilla can't finish him off, or Metal Sonic doesn't finish him off here with his superpowers, I don't know. We'll see what happens. This one could go through another 20 minutes before Space Godzilla gets enough hits in, so let's see what happens. Alright, it's an invincible Metal Sonic phase here. So far, it's pretty ineffective. Up, doing some pretty good damage to Space Godzilla now. Space Godzilla regenerating almost back to full health, though. Yeah, it looks like Metal Sonic getting a couple of energy blasts in, not doing really anything too damaging to Space Godzilla. Space Godzilla actually got some Metal Sonic in trouble here. Yeah, if he's just going to keep spamming his phase transition, this one could go on forever, so we're just going to go ahead and say that Metal Sonic gets KO'd here, as Space Godzilla will regenerate health before, and I'm not going to have Metal Sonic keep phase transitioning and going invincible, and this fight could take potentially hours to finish if that was the case. So, Space Godzilla getting immediately wrecked in this one, spamming in his Super Omega Crystal Barrage there. This time looks like Godzilla and Space Godzilla is serious. Metal Sonic taking huge damage as well. Michael Jackson's already been KO'd. Metal Sonic left to fend off both Godzilla and Space Godzilla here. Let's gonna see what happens. I mean, Metal Sonic spamming his best attacks right now. Yeah, looks like same thing as the last one here. I'll let Metal Sonic go hyper form once. We'll see if he's able to do anything in that hyper form, and if he fails, looks like we're going to have to go with another time limit win decision here. Metal Sonic rendered ineffective as heck right now. Not doing anything. Doing some damage to Godzilla, but Space Godzilla just recharges. Metal Sonic's first form has been destroyed. Let's see what he does in super form here. Powers up. We hear the music changing. And it's Super Metal Sonic finally making an appearance here. And he teleports around, not doing nothing really too much. Godzilla taking a little damage, Space Godzilla as well. Well, if you've got one time of doing this, Metal Sonic, if you can't finish off Space Godzilla and Godzilla, it's going to come down to the judge's choice, so to say, for time limit. Let's see. Metal Sonic rendered ineffective so far, not doing nothing, just jumping around, teleporting. Invincible, shooting off some energy blasts, trying to destroy Space Godzilla's little crystal platform. Yep, and he's all back to regular. Yep, trying to power up going into his ultra form again. Rather than having that, we're just going to have to say you get blown up, Metal Sonic, and not waste another 45 seconds of nothing there. Well, Space Godzilla and Godzilla win this one by time limit, and I hope you enjoyed your request there, KoiTran091, everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 408.